According to Herodotus, every woman of a barbarian tribe wears many leather anklets because she puts on an anklet for every man with whom she has had intercourse. And she who wears the most is reputed to be the best because she has been loved by the most men.